Hello, can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Man. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is purple.
Very good. Can you tell me one thing you like and one thing you don't like?
I like watching.
Okay, look at the pictures below and invite me to do an activity with you and then answer some questions. Can you change this? Yeah, so change the details, yeah?
Would you like to
do something else, yeah?
Hello teacher, what do you like?
What time should we meet?
Let's meet to 4 o'clock.
Okay, and where should we meet?
At my school.
Okay. And lastly, what day should we meet?
On Wednesday.
Okay, very good. Right. Use the pictures below, all your own ideas. Tell me what you like to do in your free time. How many times you do it in 1 week and for how long? For example, I usually play the guitar twice a week for 3 hours. Okay, so two things.
I play the computer a week of 2 hours.
How many times? Once, twice, 3 times a week? Twice a week.
Of 2 hours.
For 3 hours. Okay, thank you. One more.
I listen to music
twice a week.
For
5 hours. Okay, now tell me about, if you have a pet, tell me about your pet. If you don't have a pet, imagine you want to have one, yeah? Tell me about it.
I have got a dog. It's named Anna. It's brown and black. It has black eyes.
Twice a day, yeah.
I feed the meat in rice. I play with my dog for 2 hours a day.
2 hours a day. Okay. Now let's look at this picture and then describe what you see. Use present continuous, so in, yeah? So what is she doing?
She inside.
What is she doing?
She is jumping.
She's jumping. And
she is drinking.
What is she doing? Mm-hmm. Very good. Okay. Next, look at the picture below and follow the example. So for example, here you can see Brian at 5 o'clock. Brian was, let me just show you the example, yeah. So Brian was in the kitchen. And then we choose from here, he was hungry, yeah? So let's look at Henry, so at?
O'clock
is only if it's 00, yeah? We just say 11:45, 11:15, yeah? So at?
11:45, Henry is...
Was in the bedroom. Yeah,
he was.
How did he feel?
She is cold.
Not cold, is it?
She is sad.
Sad, yeah. Let's have a look at Sue.
Is 人，父亲是一口是我的bathroom.
Bathroom, okay. Finally, so in front.
Hamilton. Sally and Fred, we
were
in
what room is this? In the
room.
Mm-hmm.
They were scared.
Okay. Right, finally, let's look at some of the shops. Can you tell me what shop is this?
It's shoe shop.
Mm-hmm. It's not?
It's bear shop.
Shops, yeah, and then what can you buy there? For example, my first favorite store is a computer shop. I go there to buy computer games, yeah. So, what's your favorite shop and why do you go there? Okay, so first favorite, second, and third favorite, yeah. So,
my favorite shop is pet shop. I go there to the my second favorite shop is 5 o'clock.
Which shop?
Pet shop.
Okay, we have pet shop first. What's second favorite? Pick another one. So first favorite is a pet shop, yeah? Okay, let's choose another one. What's your second favorite shop? So do you like a shoe shop or a clothes shop?
Shoe shop.
I go there.
I go there to the shoe.
I go there to buy shoes, okay? What's your third favorite shop?
Computer shop.
Okay.
I go there to the computer games.
Yeah, okay, can you say to me to buy?